what creating is all about. The more beings involved, the stronger the power to create. The more people who believe in something, the bigger the chance of it actually being created physically. It's the same in the other dimensions, but it can't be created physically, and so after we die and we go to the dimensions, we can experience everything we wish, but it's not physical. As dimensional beings, we only need to feel things dimensionally. We'll be right back. burn in hell after they die if they believe that's what will happen to them. But God didn't create us, and neither did Satan. We created them, and we created heaven and hell just like we would create an airplane or a car, meaning when enough beings believed in it, it started to materialize in the dimension.